All right, back to Bloodborne. I think I'll check Old Yharnam one more time. I think I might have missed something back in that house that had the charred robes. And I think it was over here and then fall off the place. Hard to remember. Alright, no, this is just the way to get down without doing massive fall damage. Alright. Just minor massive fall damage. Alright, anything in here? Alright, Hunter's Mark. Didn't have anything anyway. Alright, and I need to do some mini woods.
You stop that. Everything you make brings us bad luck. I have it bad luck.
Take those down. Guys down in one shot. That's a decent amount of echoes, considering how easy they are compared to everything in the Hunter's Nightmare. I mean, since I'm here, I'm at. I am running low on vials. Wrong way. Alright, maybe this time I won't fall off the cliff. That'd be a change. Bloodstone shards. Aha, I don't. Cold blood. Been down that way. There's a guy. Bloodstone charges. Alright, and then this brings me to this ladder again. Awesome. That's a cool 11,000. Sure hope I don't die of poison while climbing this ladder. Extremely bright.
Hello. You're all right. Very good. He's safe with me now. I presume you're to thank. The treatment is going well, stabilized for the most part. Fascinating, really. Here you are, as promised. Oh, thank goodness you came. Be a dear. Find me some more. There may yet, if you find, I endeavored, so please.
Well, I think I already sent everyone, unless there's someone else in town, to one place or another. Maybe, what's this? Thank you. full health vials.
Have I heard of... the locals aren't apt to share any local history. I'm afraid I may not be of help for much longer.
Huh. Well, this is new dialogue. For some reason. I already discovered this area though. Kanehurst summons. Wait, have I already been in this area? Yeah. That's where I woke up. What? Alright, you don't attack me, I don't attack you. Just get communion. Probably upgrade my blood vial thing then.
Leaving us alone. Things need not change. You'll do the rescuing, and I'll do the saving. But if you refuse to leave,
What? Is that a boss fight, Haze, up there? Should be around here somewhere. Aha. I'm gonna fall for the same thing twice. The answer is probably.
Oh, how exciting!
All right. Get the echoes. Dodge the thingamajig. Continue dodging. Maybe fight. Her attacks instead of trying to attack while she attacks. Should have listened to myself. Also, she seems to have range with that whip form. Aha! Where'd you go? Ah, there you are. Thank you. many vials do you have? I fought hunters that had less than you. Get out and see if I can upgrade anything. Where's this Kanehurst summon? Aha! An old bloodstained summons, inviting an honored guest to the forsaken Kanehurst castle. Rather bafflingly, it is addressed to you. Do not hesitate. The stagecoach leaves from Hemwick Crossing. Guess I'm going back to Hemwick Eternal Lane. Ooh, wait, what? Oh, it's just right back out there. Again. Very, very close. Need two more skills in order to use the whatever I just got. Yeah, I can use one of these. Really gig saw. It's got a beat and strength just to start out with. Already doing A. Oh. Whoops. Oh well. If I get into it, that'll be an A to my strength, which would be much better than C I'm working with now.
Welcome, what is... Very well, let...
And it only requires one more point in the skill.
Farewell, good hunter.
At which point I think I'll be able to use that cannon too. Anyway, I'll do a little more grinding next time.